Welcome back to Singularity's universe. In today's episode, we're going to explore the fascinating world of Mars colonization. As the idea of humans living on the red planet becomes more realistic, we'll delve into the challenges, milestones, and innovations that are paving the way for humanity's next frontier. So, buckle up and join us on this cosmic journey. Mars has long captivated the human imagination as a potential home for future generations. Several factors make Mars an attractive candidate for colonization. 1. Proximity to Earth. Mars is relatively close to Earth, with the average distance between the two planets being about 225 million kilometers, 140 million miles. 1. This makes it more accessible than other planets in our solar system. 2. Similar day-night cycle. Mars has a day-night cycle similar to Earth, with a Martian day, Sol, lasting about 24 hours and 40 minutes. 2. This similarity could help humans adapt more easily to living on Mars. 3. Presence of water ice. Recent discoveries have confirmed the presence of vast amounts of water ice on Mars, especially near the poles. 3. This water could be used to support human life and even be converted into rocket fuel for return trips to Earth. 4. Geological diversity. Mars has a diverse landscape that includes the solar system's largest volcano, Olympus Mons, and the longest canyon, Valles. 4. These features offer opportunities for scientific research and exploration. Establishing a human presence on Mars would be a monumental achievement, signaling our ability to explore and inhabit other celestial bodies in our solar system and beyond. Colonizing Mars presents numerous challenges that need to be addressed before humans can settle on the red planet. Some of the main challenges include: A. Life support systems. Developing life support systems that can function in the harsh Martian environment is essential for sustaining human life. This includes maintaining oxygen levels, temperature, and air pressure within habitable zones. B. Radiation protection. Mars lacks Earth's protective atmosphere and magnetic field, making radiation protection crucial. Innovative shielding materials and construction techniques must be developed to protect inhabitants from the harmful effects of solar and cosmic radiation. C. Food and water supply. Ensuring a reliable food and water supply on Mars is a critical challenge. Solutions may include growing crops in controlled environments, recycling water, and extracting resources from the Martian surface. D. Mental health. Prolonged isolation and confinement, combined with the stress of living in an alien environment, can pose significant mental health challenges. Psychological support and strategies to promote mental well-being will be vital for successful Mars colonization. E. Transportation. Transporting humans, equipment, and supplies between Earth and Mars is an immense logistical challenge. Developing cost-effective and efficient propulsion systems, as well as reusable rockets, will be critical to making Mars colonization viable. F. Communication. Due to the distance between Earth and Mars, communication delays and limited bandwidth can be expected. Developing reliable communication systems and autonomous technologies will be necessary to support long-term human presence on Mars. Various space agencies and private companies are actively working towards Mars colonization. Some of the key players include: SpaceX. Elon Musk's SpaceX has ambitious plans to colonize Mars, with its Starship vehicle designed for interplanetary travel. The company aims to transport humans to Mars in the coming decades and ultimately establish a self-sustaining city on the red planet. NASA. NASA's Mars missions focus on gathering crucial data to inform future human exploration and settlement efforts. The Mars 2020 mission, which includes the Perseverance rover and Ingenuity helicopter, is actively studying the Martian surface to search for signs of ancient life and evaluate the planet's habitability. ESA, European Space Agency. ESA's ExoMars program aims to study the Martian environment and search for evidence of life, both past and present. The program includes the Trace Gas Orbiter, which is currently in orbit around Mars, and the upcoming Rosalind Franklin rover, set to launch in 2022. China National Space Administration, CNSA. China's Mars program includes the TIANWEN-1 mission, which successfully landed the Zhurong rover on Mars in May 2021. The mission aims to study the planet's geology, climate, and search for potential signs of water and ice. Creating habitable environments on Mars will require innovative habitats and infrastructure designs. These may include 3D printed structures. 3D printing technology can be used to create Martian habitats using local materials, such as regolith. This approach reduces the need to transport heavy construction materials from Earth and allows for rapid construction of customized structures. Underground habitats. Building habitats underground can provide natural radiation protection and thermal insulation. Martian lava tubes, which are large, cave-like formations created by ancient volcanic activity, could serve as potential locations for underground habitats. Inflatable modules. Inflatable habitats can be lightweight and compact, making them easier to transport from Earth. Once on Mars, these modules can be inflated to provide spacious living areas for astronauts. Power sources. Establishing a reliable power source, such as solar energy or nuclear power, will be critical for sustaining life and operations on the Red Planet. Solar panels can be used during daylight hours, while nuclear power can provide continuous energy even during dust storms. Terraforming Mars, or the process of making the planet more Earth-like, is an ambitious concept that could enable long-term colonization. This process could involve 1. Releasing greenhouse gases. Introducing greenhouse gases to Mars' atmosphere could warm the planet, eventually melting the polar ice caps and increasing atmospheric pressure. 2. Creating a thicker atmosphere. By increasing the atmosphere's density, Mars could retain more heat and potentially support liquid water on its surface. 3. Introducing life. Seeding Mars with microbial lifeforms could help kickstart the development of a stable ecosystem, eventually making the planet more hospitable to human life. However, terraforming is a complex, resource-intensive, and long-term undertaking that requires a deep understanding of Mars' geology, climate, and potential ecological consequences. As we venture into Mars colonization, ethical considerations and international cooperation become paramount. Some key aspects include 1. Planetary protection. Addressing the potential consequences of introducing Earth-based lifeforms to Mars and preserving the planet's natural environment for scientific study are essential considerations. 2. Shared resource management. Ensuring that Mars remains a shared resource for all humanity and avoiding territorial disputes will require the development of new policies and agreements. 3. Cultural and social impact. Fostering a diverse and inclusive Martian society that values cultural exchange and cooperation will be crucial for the long-term success of human settlements on Mars. Numerous technological innovations will play a vital role in making Mars colonization a reality. Some of these groundbreaking technologies include 1. Advanced robotics. Robotic systems, such as rovers and drones, can perform essential tasks like scouting, construction, and resource extraction, even in harsh Martian conditions. 2. Artificial intelligence, AI. AI can support various aspects of Mars colonization, from autonomous decision-making to optimizing resource management and scientific research. 3. Biotechnology. Genetic engineering and synthetic biology could help create crops and other life forms that can thrive in the Martian environment, enhancing food production and terraforming efforts. Mars colonization presents an exciting opportunity for humankind to expand beyond Earth and explore new frontiers. As we overcome the challenges and embrace the innovations that will enable us to establish a foothold on the Red Planet, we embark on a journey that has the potential to redefine our understanding of life, the universe, and our place in it. Thank you for joining us on this interstellar adventure. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment to stay up to date on the latest AI-powered content from Singularity's universe. Share your thoughts on the future of Mars colonization using hashtag MarsNextFrontier and hashtag SingularitiesUniverse. See you in the next video.